to go around. It is new, and we've got it in medium and wide widths. That's something we aren't always able to say about Fly London. We're not often able to say it, but we are with this style. This is called Yip, and Yip is a leather ankle boot. It's a signature style from Fly London, new and two-tone. So let me bring back Dean Bosco, and Dean is here. He is our expert with Fly London. Great
to
see you once
again.
The Yip is very exciting.
Yeah,
because
very
exciting. This is kind of signature Fly London.
It's our training boot, right? If you never had Fly, that's what we call our trainer. And just launched like yesterday.
Yeah, brand new. Seeing it first. All right, so can we go through colors?
Right.
You can tell me what my color combinations are, because this is a cool...
It's a little bit different. You may know the Yip from us when we had it here in about 10 different suede colors. So now we have the leather with the with the pewter at the back.
So this one, if you're asking for this choice, you're asking for black bronze. That's
what
we're calling
leather?
It. That's okay. I know. It's live TV.
It is leather.
Yes, because you have the smooth and then you've got the metallic.
Right.
So that's black and bronze. That is such a cool boot.
It's a great little update to it.
And then here we have it in the gray. You've got the suede. And you've got the smooth.
Right, which comes out almost as a little bit of a grayish metallic to
it
as well.
I agree. It's more of a taupe, a taupey tone. So that gray, it'll read more gray if you're wearing gray. It's going to read more kind of earthy mushroom color
if you put it beside the navy, you can really see when we see it there.
And then our final color is dark brown.
Right.
And so again, it's the smooth leather or the textured pebbled leather, if you will, and then the suede.
Right.
Yeah. So tell me about the Yip in this signature style.
So this was one of the boots that we came out right at the very beginning of the creation of Fly London. It was just our plain, simple, basic boot. Has the ruching, nice, soft, supple leathers. When you touch these leathers, it's going to be like feeling like butter here. You have the oiled suede. Now, this boot we've always done in either just plain black leathers or in the suedes. But this year, with the trend of metallics coming on very strong, we thought, why not do the combination of the two together on our big signature bottom? So you have this nice, soft leather, the oiled suedes at the back, has a nice... inside zipper there, so it's easy on, easy off.
Yeah.
You have our nice textile lining in here. So this is antibacterial. It's going to help wick away the moistures as well. So if your foot gets a little bit warm, it's going to move the moisture throughout the boot so you don't get those big wet pockets.
Comfortable.
Then if we go just to the sole here, which I can show you, this is a cat out of the sole. Now this here is what really is all exciting, because one of the big things about this is this little pocket that's underneath the ball of your foot here. Here we have that high density memory foam. I'll just pop it out right there. And you can see that. That's 8 millimeters of high density memory foam that will not go away. This is going to give you that cushioning, that bounce every time you step and walk. And that's what ladies really love. And also, again, as I mentioned earlier, that real rubber sole, okay, makes it super cushiony, very, very comfortable as you're walking. And they're not heavy. When you look at them, you may think, oh, it's clunky, it's heavy.
You'd be surprised at just how comfortable it is. It feels substantial. You feel sure-footed on it. I think that's one of the reasons we love a wedge, because you really are supported from heel to toe. But look at this. Look at the style of this. I mean, everything about this is such a cool look. I love the little notch there at the top of the shaft on the ankle. Looks really good. This mixed media of both the suede and also the smooth leather, and how soft, as you said, and supple this is. We don't have a lot of these to go around. This is a brand new boot from Fly London. And Fly London, remember, your shipping and handling is free. Everything you're shopping for on QVC right now is on Easy Pay. And that means, I think for a lot of us, that's a great way to get a maybe higher end shoe style.
For sure.
Because you can pay for it over time and there is no extra charge to do that. You get the boots in the next few days. So you're looking at them on Blair. Love it with the maxi dress.
I love it.
How stylish
really
is
cool.
that?
Maybe you can only afford one pair of boots this season. I know things are changing and all that. So this boot has that quality, and you can wear the versatility of this boot with the maxi dress, with your denims, with your casual to dressy.
Yeah.
So, it's a boot, and if you haven't tried, you said the easy pace, this is a way to try a nice better grade quality boot and see whether you like it. You'll feel the difference.
Yeah, to try the Fly London brand because
we understand when it's a little bit more.
When you do, because again, we're talking premium quality letters. Materials, construction, and it's a high-end boot. That's what you're getting. This is an opportunity to get this style, which is their signature style. This is what people love from this brand.
Right.
And you're able to do it in 5 easy monthly payments. So here's what you'll do. Let us know which color. And I do want to put the size chart
quickly,
up too,
right?
Dean,
sure.
Because your Fly London footwear is offered in European sizes 35 to 42.
Right.
But it corresponds very easily to
right,
the U.S.
Very
size.
Simple. You're just going to look on the U.S. size. That 6, 6.5, go across. You'll see that you're a 37. The 8, 8.5, you'll see that you're a 39. And so on. And the medium widths are the B, mm-hmm. and the wide widths are C widths.
And that we have a Fly London boot in wide widths is a rarity.
Oh, yeah,
so that's a great opportunity for those of you who need the wider width. All right. So a 369-443. Remember, we have the black bronze. We also have it for you in the gray, which is more kind of a taupe tone.
More taupey.
Yes. And then here is your dark brown. Let us know what size you need and the color that you'd like.
Thank you very much.
Great to see you.
Nice to see you too.
Hey, listen, I want to mention, follow me, and I want you to, take a look at my shoes and also my vest. So our today's special value, if you haven't heard,